Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The first of all, I will introduce myself. My name is Alvina Harmadani Idris. NIM 1816-041-014. I'm from Class Science Education. I will explain my video. The title is The Sky at Night. Rainy and 18. The first, some pictures more show a picture. The picture is a galaxy, a system made up of thousands of millions of stars, and we must remember that we live in a galaxy. Our sun is a very humble member of the Milky Way. Now, system lies within a half galaxy. Galaxy is one of billions of galaxies, but they know it was at all. He said just 100 years ago, we didn't know who can take this galaxy. Even excited astronomers believe the Milky Way was the entire universe and that nothing lay beyond. Catalog. of extraordinary objects. It contains questions never called star, a stirring star, and even stone glory. I've been very impressed particularly by how a picture and if the colony at the colony is every missing star. Heavily unstable and cool. One day, I don't dare will go up a supernova. Look at this picture at the hellish navel, this simple, an old star this stone of his older layer, and this material look looks rather like a shower of dead pills. Doesn't it just show the great power of the Hubble telescope? The Hubble telescope, the pillars of creation dead to me. In the 20th and 50th, the sky at night faced the laboratory where its camera was made to learn a bit more about what made GWIS so special. There is a wide field telescope designed to scan the entire sky instead of staring intently at individual objects. It's designed to give us a good perspective. It's armed with the telescope. Daya took its gift of day before its final launch at the end of 2030. But it was worth the wait when the dead came. When the dead came down, saints were able to use at the concert. A map like the older tree, dimensional map of the galaxy. And in 2017, I got to see to for myself. So, please welcome to our new map of our Milky Way. It's beautiful. If you see the immediately the sort of big picture structure, the thing to notice is that this is a map of the entire sky, but this is striped across the middle. This right stripe, that's the galaxy, that's the Milky Way galaxy, that's right. What we need to do is to in this is the top layer map, and now we are zooming, and so this is the inner part of the Milky Way that is big dust clouds and dust lanes and dust lanes. These are dust lanes, and you start to see that all the white light is now breaking up into stars. As you filter it as we zoom it, we see more and more stars. Heard of these things? And so here is the variance of a picture in 3D dimensions. This is our sun, and we are about to go and see the heads and the tails first. And so here we are for the first time ever seeing a star cluster in the 3D dimension, so we can tell the difference between the front side and the back side. And so we have already discovered not only that how deep the GWIS goes. That is helping them map the past, present, and future of our home galaxy in unprecedented detail. If you see the immediately the sort of big picture structure, the thing to notice is that this is a map of the entire sky, but this is striped across the middle. This right stripe, that's the galaxy, that's the Milky Way galaxy, that's right. What we need to do is to in this is the top layer map, and now we are zooming, and so this is the inner part of the Milky Way that is big dust clouds and dust lanes and dust lanes. These are dust lanes and you stop to see that all the white light is now breaking up into stuff. As you filter it us, we zoom it, we see more and more stars. Heard of these things? And so here is the vein of a picture's is 3 dimensions. This is our sun, and we are about to go and see the heads and the tails first. And so here we are for the first time ever seeing a star cluster in the 3 dimensions. So we can tell the difference between the front side and the back side. And so we have already discovered not only that how deep the quest goes. God is helping them map the past, present, and future of our home galaxy in unprecedented detail. If dark energy turns out to dominate, then the end of the universe could be much. They ask the universe spirit. The influence of the gravity becomes weaker until everything is too far apart for it to have my effect. Then dark energy will be the only player in town as dark energy keeps pushing the universe apart. Eventually, all galaxies will move too far. They will become invisible. Each other, the distance between them will come to keep at light from one would never reach the other, and the universe will disappear into darkness forever. So, what is going to be the truth? Is we don't really know what that energy is, and so we don't know how the story of the galaxy will end. It was explanation about the sky at night, rainy and aching. I think that's all. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.